Look at that big one. Look at that big one.
What's going on, everybody? Fishing the Odds here with Kelly King. We are gonna be catching some sturgeon out here. We're gonna have a little challenge. Most sturgeon in 1 hour. The loser buys beer at the bar tonight.
Should be starting about 6 p.m. by the time we yak over.
Yep, by the time we yak over, first cast, 6 p.m. He's got a GoPro with them. We'll interchange footage, let you guys know how we're doing. Oh!
KAYAK fishing!
Alright, drag's loose.
Alright, we just got one on the leaderboard.
Drag's loose.
Oh man, you look a lot smaller when you popped your head up.
Yeah, he's like 4 feet at least.
I got a fishing net, dude. There's literally a net. This is a net, you guys. This is a net. And this, over here. That's a sturgeon, I don't know if you can see that.
That's a fish.
That's a sturgeon right there.
Yeah, we got a sturgeon in
KAYAK. One net, one
dude,
sturgeon.
Congrats on the first one. He's actually longer than he is fat. Look how long he is.
I'm longer than I am fat, too.
Yeah.
Oh, bye-bye. I'll keep my rod.
Whoa. I don't have a drag, though. My drag system's broke. You hear that? Slipping?
Yeah.
I gotta thumb it, dude.
Fight the balls one. No drag.
That means I can't loosen it. You hear what I'm saying?
Yeah. Hopefully it ain't too big,
brother. That's not even funny. Well, got my second fish on. He's pulling me like a, you know what?
Wow, bro. They just trained out of Dom and Dawson.
Barely breathe, that was so cold. Oh, did I get that on film?
You got that on film.
Oh, dude, that was the sturgeon that hit my, he flipped me.
Oh, are you all right?
No, I'm good. Oh, I'm soaked. I'm so cold.
All right, let's roll.
No, you're gonna catch another fish.
No, dude, we gotta go.
What are they?
There's no more bait. You just dumped it all.
Did I?
You did. Oh, I have the bait. But you dumped all your weight. I don't have any meat. You're gone.
Oh, man. That was, I have my hat still, dude. Oh. Oh. That was so cold. Wow. Talk about swimming in 45 degree water. Got my GoPro batteries and still got my GoPro. I don't have any sturgeon pole anymore. Gotta buy a new one.
Holy shit, dude.
I might be able to get a free lambert glass though. Dude, that was so cool. That was so... If I didn't have this life jacket, dude, my boots are weighing me down. It's trippy.
Damn.
Because these heads, you know, all the clothes on?
Oh, yeah, you can't swim.
So, dude, I was fighting that sturgeon. I brought him up, right? I was bringing the sturgeon up.
You're still going to the bar, right?
Yeah. Dude, the sturgeon flipped my kayak.
He's got a fishing pole stuck to him right now. How do you think he feels?
That tells you how, what we do every day, you know? Fishing for sturgeon, that tells you. And I come out here by myself.
You wouldn't have been able to get your ass back down.
It would have been harder. I would have figured it out, but it would have been harder. I should have put floaties on them. I almost bought them yesterday.
I thought you had them.
All right, guys, the day is done. I have tipped my yak, and now I gotta empty all the crap out of this boot. Oh. Oh, time for a beer, dude. Tell you what. Ugh.
Nobody won today's challenge. We tied.
We both lost fish. There's a fish that has a rod in his mouth. He's swimming down. Swimming wherever. He's got a whole lambert glass $280 fishing rod in his mouth.
And someone's gonna catch an ugly stick tiger.
That too.
Laying down there also, on the bottom of the river.
Two rods, I'm down. He almost lost his GoPro, but he's got his lanyard tied to it, like I told him to, because, you know.
Popped off, but we're good. There's the axe and Alex. It's been a great day.
All right, guys, I'm super wet. I'm gonna go get the truck, go change, then go out of the bar. And since we tied the fishing challenge, I buy him a beer and he buys me a beer. I guess that's how we'll do it. Or we'll just buy ourselves beers. Seems logical.
Better have my ID.
All right, guys, we made it to the bar. Kelly and I bought each other drinks. Because that's what you do in the fishing challenge. Cheers.
Winners all around.
Winners all around. Two good days sturgeon fishing. Nobody won, nobody lost. We're all winners, man. Anyways, appreciate you guys watching. Till next time, tide lines.
Right here.
I haven't drank a double shot in forever. That sucks.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, give that about 7 minutes.
It ain't gonna take that long.